Infrastructure makes the world work. It's the pipelines that bring water to our homes, the public transport that helps us get from A to B, the schools where we learn new things. Infrastructure allows us to develop creative ideas that help shape the world for the better. And when that happens, whole industries benefit. Industry is the production of goods, things that are made and sold to people all over the world, but also are services which are offered to people who need them. But ideas for new goods and services have to come from somewhere. So we need smart, forward-thinking people to come up with new ideas and inventions, because that drives industry forward. Where industry is strong, government has the money to fix things where they're broken. But where industry is weak, for example, in countries that have been at war, infrastructure can fall into disrepair. So much so, workers can't get to work, innovators can't come up with new ideas, and industries can't operate at all. But good people everywhere are working hard to protect and improve infrastructure so that we can keep coming up with brilliant new ideas that help the world work better. Scientists are creating flying robots that can deliver medicine and other essential supplies to people living in remote areas. In Japan, inventors have created an exoskeleton suit, one Iron Man would be proud of, that enables construction workers to lift heavy loads, making their industry safer. And 3D printing is helping people to innovate without ever leaving their homes, making industry accessible to more people. When infrastructure works for everyone, we can all work together to make the world a better place.